class 4 EVS. Okay, now today we'll start from tips to keep teeth and gums healthy. Teeth, you know, the white hard portion, gums are the pink color, okay, that we have, which holds our teeth, okay, gum. So, okay, now brush your teeth at least twice a day, two times a day, every morning and every night before going to bed. Okay, now wash your mouth after every meal. After every meal, you have to wash your mouth very nicely, okay? Rinse it very nicely. Brush your teeth after you eat food that are not good for our teeth, okay? For example, chocolate and ice cream. After eating chocolate and ice cream, you should brush your teeth because chocolate and ice cream is not good for our teeth, okay? It will harm our teeth, okay? So you should brush your teeth after eating chocolate and ice cream. Now, use floss to clean your teeth. Floss means flushing helps to remove the food particles that are stuck in between the teeth. Okay, when we eat food, in between the teeth, small food particles get stuck. So you have to remove that. So how can we remove? We can remove it by flushing. Now, make sweets and chocolates an occasional treat. Only sometimes you should eat. Eating too many sugary food leads to tooth decay. If you eat too many sweets food, that will destroy your teeth. Limit the number of snacks and meals to 5 or 6 times a day, okay? Eat only 5 or 6 times a day. Eating snacks all day long will harm your teeth as food will stick to your teeth for the whole day and that leads to decay. If you eat whole day, food will stuck and that will lead to you, that will destroy your teeth. So, next is drink plenty of water. Water increases saliva production in the mouth. Saliva helps to wash away the sugar left on the teeth after eating food. Okay, saliva helps to remove the sugar that is left in our mouth. It is the sugar that attracts bacteria which attack our teeth. It is the sugar which attacks the bacteria and then bacteria attacks our teeth. Next, wear a mouth guard while playing active sports, especially boxing. Otherwise, that will break your teeth. Use a good toothpaste and toothbrush. You have to use a good one. Okay. Visit dentist at least once in 6 months. That means twice a year. Once in 6 months you should visit. Now see. Fill in the blanks. The 4 front teeth in each jaw are the dash. This one you do by yourself. Tearing teeth are called dash. Dash are the teeth next to the canine. The grinding teeth are dash and dash. There are dash molars and dash premolars in our mouth. Okay. Now our tongue. Our tongue is a sense organ which has many functions. Okay, we taste our food with the help of our tongue. Okay, now the front part of our tongue works with our lips. Okay, teeth and the roof of our mouth to help us talk. Okay, teeth helps our mouth to talk and sing or whistle. Okay, now next. It helps to move food around the mouth during chewing. Okay, teeth help to move food around the mouth during chewing the food when we chew it, bite it. It helps to mix saliva with food in the mouth, thus helping in the process of digestion of the food. It also helps to clean the mouth and teeth after we have finished eating. Without the tongue, all food items would taste the same. Without tongue, all will taste the same. Why? Because we have taste bud on the surface of the tongue. See the picture of the tongue. Have you seen? Here it is salty. Here it is sweet. Here salty, sweet, so everything is there. Which part? Now see. We know whether a particular food is sweet, sour, bitter or salty through the taste bud. The taste bud that helps us whether food is salty, sweet or near. Okay? Or near the tip of the tongue. The taste buds of our sore are on the side of the tongue. The taste buds of bitter taste are at the back of the tongue. So all the sides shows us which taste is there where in the tongue. Now care for tongue. How you have to also take care of our tongue. Now see, taking care, okay, of tongue is very important. We can take care of our tongue by cleaning it with a tongue cleaner. Have you seen a tongue cleaner? You have to brush it, okay, you have to pull it around top of the tongue. Avoid very spicy food. Avoid eating very hot food. Rinse our mouth after. Okay, rinse your mouth after every meal. Okay. Now see, this is name the part of the tongue that. Okay, this is the part of the tongue: bitter, sour, sweet, and spicy. Okay. this you have to name the part in this. Okay, now next, sorry, now next part is, we have finished this one, now next part is this one. So we have finished the chapter, I think. Yes, so you read the chapter, do this one, this also you're going to tick the correct and cross the wrong statement. Okay, you do this one, tick the correct one, cross the wrong statement. The tongue is a sense organ. There are taste buds present on the surface of the tongue. We must always eat spicy and hot food. Wrong. Cleaning our tongue with a tongue cleaner is one of the way to clean our tongue. Right. Only number 3 is cross. All are right. Okay. Incisor means what? Cutting teeth. Canine, tearing teeth. Premolar, crushing teeth. Molar, grinding teeth. So we have finished the chapter. Okay. So this one I will give you homework. So please read the chapter for today. This much. Thank you.